I didn't need to put smoke inside of water and then trap it so that the smoke had nowhere to go. The smoke kept trying to escape the container and I was finally able to get it completely sealed. I checked on it about 15 minutes later and I could still hear the water moving around inside. I decided to leave it there overnight to see what would actually be in the container the next morning. It was now time to open it up and the first thing I noticed was how strong it smelled. It also felt like there was something different than water in the container. After opening it up, I was shocked at the results. It's hard to describe what I saw in the container because I've never seen something with this consistency. I tried mixing it up and it all turned into a thick paint-like liquid. I tried rubbing this liquid onto something and it almost immediately hardened into this shiny paste. I also tried mixing this into clear water and almost instantly it turned into a thick blue liquid. Pretty much anything that this touched turned blue. I honestly have no clue what to call this, so I'm just gonna call it the forbidden water. I'm nowhere near done experimenting with this and I'm thinking about either heating it up or maybe trying to freeze it. Let me know what you guys think I should try with it next, because this is one of the weirdest things I've seen.